It is Guruji of Spiritual Solution Center. Please tell us, what are you doing?
Yeah, we are helping people in removing mental blockages and emotional traumas, stress-related problems like sleep disorders, digestive problems, and relationship problems, and bringing closer in relations. And we are conducting personality development camps, rural health camps, and meditation camps, trekking, and full moon day meditations, regressions, and progressions also.
Progressions? Is it some special therapy or method?
Yeah, we have our own methodology. It's like going back, rewinding, and forward to remove the knots or the mental blockages, where we can see a lot of changes or progress in our life, so that we can be happy, healthy, and we can lead a successful, peaceful life.
How long this Spiritual Solution Center is?
The past 15 years we are working.
And you have volunteers and very much people, I see.
We have very good volunteers. Around 50 volunteers are working with me. They are very helpful and very kind enough to serve people without any expectation.
So they are working in their usual normal jobs, and when they have time?
Yeah, they have their own jobs. They have their own responsibilities. Apart from them, whenever they have free time, they come and join and serve with me.
And so now, now you are in Pyramid Valley. What it is going on, some course? Or?
Yeah, we, we have here a two-day residential workshop on past life regression and future life progression with healing, spiritual healing. So there are 100 participants. So today is the second day. Fortunately, I met you.
It is my fortune also. I ask you if I can be maybe subject on to your practitioners.
Why not? Obviously.
To experience how they are working.
You can. You can.
Thank you. So they are practitioners, they are working on each other during the course.
Yeah, I said one-on-one. Personal sessions. There will be mass sessions and there will be personal sessions, one-to-one sessions.
And after that, are they able to work with other people?
Yeah, they are independent. They know the science. I have transferred my knowledge to them so that they can go and help people in rural area independently. As well as they are working with me also.
And there is an interest between people in rural area, how they take this knowledge or message.
Yeah, since they know the rhythm of the rural area people, they know the rhythm, they can condense the science according to their level.
Yeah. And the response is?
Response is so good, because there are so many people who are suffering from this emotional distress as well as stress-oriented problems like insomnia, digestive problems and relationship problems and suicidal tendencies and lot of fears and phobias. So in these areas, medicine has its own limitation, where this alternative ways we are using, and we are seeing a great success.
And does it cost? Do they have to pay for
consultation? When we conduct in rural area, we conduct free. When we conduct in urban area, we have to charge nominal fee to cover our initial experiences.
Uh-huh. For rent and... So, I will be happy if it is possible to make maybe just one picture, because where therapists are working, it is not place to take a video, but just one picture of hall where you have exercise.
Yeah.
Just on the door. And thank you very much.
You want to take a photograph in the group?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, that can be arranged. Arrange.
Thank you. Past life regression therapies are developed also or are active on the West?
Yeah, it is very much active in the US, especially. Dr. Brian Weiss is the leading hypnotherapist and as well as past life regression therapist, and is conducting seminars and workshops on this field.
How it is connected with your work? Do you have some influence from them, or you completely independent?
No, I am totally independent. So, East and West, if put together, we can come up with the best ideas, even. The Eastern wisdom and the Western science can make this much more easier.
Thank you.
Sí, 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 sí